Outgoing Erie County Comptroller Stefan Mihailu is asking state and federal law enforcement agencies to investigate a complaint against a county employee. The employee just happens to be the nephew of County Executive Mark Poloncarz. Channel 2's Dave McKinley has more on this story tonight. David?
Hello, Scott. The county executive's nephew works in the Parks Department, where Mihailu says, according to a single whistleblower, the employee was not showing up for work but still getting paid. According to this letter he provided, Ryan Poloncarz was the subject of a disciplinary hearing for allegedly not showing up for work without following procedures for calling in sick or requesting time off. We were unable to confirm today what the outcome was or even if the employee was exonerated as a result of the hearing. And by the way, neither could Mihailu.
I think taxpayers deserve to know whether or not the nephew of the Erie County executive was disciplined. If not, why not? And does this rise to the level of a crime? Theft of government services.
In an email, a spokesman for the county executive would only confirm that the employee did not receive any pay for any of the time in question and added that this is a false and defamatory attack from the comptroller on a member of the county executive's family. Mihailu believes that because the Erie County DA's office is funded by the county, the budget of which is under control of the county executive, that it creates some sort of conflict for it to be able to investigate fully. That's why he's contacted the U.S. attorney and the state attorney general's office, asking them to do so. Dave McKinley, Channel 2 News.